Hey guys and gals, I'm Pal, and welcome to the last video of Overwatch. So far, I've played the arcade, quick play, and May's snowball offensive. And for this last video, I thought I would end off the series by going through and playing all 10 of my ranked placement games. Now, with the League of Legends, I waited around 8 months since I started playing the game to jump into ranked. I did this because I was scared of getting in bronze and being unable to get out. And for this game, I gave it a similar treatment. However, this time it wasn't a length of time that I was shooting for, it was an amount of D.Va unlockables obtained. I thought that it would be a good goal to set so that I wouldn't be going for an arbitrary number of hours played, and I could see progress being made. So, once I obtained every single D.Va unlockable that I could obtain, I mean obviously I can't get the Summer Games skins, then I would be jumping into ranked, as I probably would have played enough at that point. And so today is that day. I'm not exactly sure how ranked works, but we're going to find out together.
Traveling to route.
Okay, first game. I have never done this before, so I'm probably going to get bronze. One thing I should note is, as I lock in Zenyatta, one thing I should note is that I will be chatting in this game, but I have push to talk on, so I do want to communicate with my team. I just don't want to not commentate. All right. Got the mercy.
Yeah.
That was a good ult on her.
Yeah, I couldn't avoid that.
I think they get first point off this. Just let them. Don't try to kill yourselves. That came out wrong. Don't go in. Try to pop their D.Va. D.Va's popped. Pharah above. She has not used ult, so she has it.
Justice reigns from above.
Tranquility.
60 seconds.
D.Va behind us.
Get D.Va.
Oh, pop.
She's down. I have ult.
I hear.
Experience tranquility.
Terrible D.Va ult, that's good.
They're topping all their ults.
Take down Reinhardt.
Okay, nice.
D.Va.
Get him off the car and win.
Good game.
Guys. Oh.
So what I'm trying to do here is I'm trying to play healer mainly because I feel like healer's a kind of undesirable role because people want to carry. So I'm just trying to stay with the positions that no one else wants to play. I think that's smart. See, we got a Bastion, and one thing I didn't want to do, I don't want to discourage people from playing quote-unquote bad characters, because the moment you do that, they try to play that something that they're not comfortable with, and then they lose. So if they're comfortable with a bad character, I'm going to let them play the bad character. I slept Soldier. Soldier down. And I'm mainly just trying to keep my teammates alive here. Or rather, I'm trying to identify what teammates are important.
Yeah,
Nice job.
Nice. When Bastion actually worked out really well.
Also, wait, what?
Yeah.
Oh, it only goes to the first point. Okay. That makes a lot of sense. Now I'm figuring out this thing. And we won. Victory. Cool. I won my first game with really good teammates, man. Like, these people, I've heard so many bad things about ranked that people are toxic and they blame you for everything.
Yes.
But this was actually pretty good. What? You can matrix that? What? Did you see that? I can matrix his ultimate? What an unfortunate predicament. It seems that you played your... Oh, you didn't play yourself. You're not dead. But I have another mech, so I can take you all on. But I really don't need a mech to do it. I was just kidding, guys.
Get in there.
Okay, we can do this.
Oh, I have my second chance. I can kill you all. I have a mech this time. I didn't have one of those before. But I don't need it. Those are a dime a dozen. I'm like Iron Man by this point. I just have suits. In fact, you know, Jarvis, send in the Iron Legion. I really need them all because these things are apparently made of plastic, and I can't keep one for more than half a second because D.Va's tankiness needs nerf. But I have another one, and so now you're all dead. You see, you played yourself, and you're all gone. I don't need a team. This is ranked. And now I'm dead again. I called 10 mechs that game. 17,000 damage. I could not carry any harder. Okay. So D.Va jumped down a pit. She's really bad. Like, she just straight up just jumped in a pit. She could have lived, but she chose not to.
Hello.
Should work.
Watching your
back. Oh, nice. A team that talks.
You know, I'm thinking of actually about nana boosting our Symmetra if they try to go in. Oh, that'd be really strong.
Yeah, I can do her.
See, Ethan, see how much nicer it is when people talk and are like happy about life?
Yeah,
right?
It's nice.
She's decent.
No power up. Get in there.
Nice. Play of the game goes to Symmetra, nice. I hope. Play of
the match. Oh, Chuck Craig got it.
The tire.
Told you.
Oh. I saw it happen. It was like, oh, yep. Good job, though. The poor widow. Never saw it coming.
Beautiful.
Well played. Damn, nice heals.
Wanna stay as the team?
Sure.
Look at my daughter.
There's nothing I haven't seen before. Stick together. We will complete our mission.
I wish I had crouch macroed. That would be hilarious.
Five, four, three, two, I will keep you here.
Attackers in defend objective A.
I haven't been capable of the keyboard, so I'm just gonna remove the Windows key from my keyboard so I don't tab out again.
Okay. So that won't happen once they fix Roadhog. I got the Widow.
Get out sniped, son. Now... Oh boy! 9 HP.
Thank you so much, Zenyatta.
For what? What'd I do?
Oh, you gave me your healing orb.
Oh, no problem.
It kept me alive.
See? See what I mean? I was right.
So much healing from
that was good. That was bad. Got him. I can't believe I lived. Whew, that was a good game.
Yeah, good round.
Or a good match,
yeah.
Or good round.
Yeah.
That was so good. I love Zenyatta so much. Switching
sides. One group up.
So you want to push with my ult?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Ready?
Three, two,
set.
One, go.
Go.
They countered us very well.
Genji's dead.
They just revived another game.
Very nice. They give me some switches though.
Oh, good. That's point. Zarya's behind.
Take out the Mercy just in case he has res.
Got it.
How did she have it again?
I don't know. But this is game, I think.
Oh yeah, it's definitely game.
Oh my god. Oh, nice. GG!
GG.
Popped them off!
Okay, got a charge down, soldier.
I just punched their Lucio to death.
Nice.
Oh, did I get some? Got one! Cool!
Can you say play of the game?
Play of the great. No, I can't say that.
Oh.
Play of the fame?
Game the.
Are we playing
day?
Are we playing Skyrim? Game of the Thane. Man, I'm getting a lot of kills this game.
Ooh, I'm low.
Oh, boy. Man, and I'm getting that? What on earth? Oh, that was close. Phew. Cool. That's game. Or that's match. Or that's round. What are they called? They're rounds.
I didn't die. Hooray.
You
neither. Good job. Give you guys an ad.
Got one. Genji down.
How did I escape that so Jesus Christ?
I have no clue. This will be a hard video to edit, man. I do not look forward to that.
Good old.
He's on the point.
A rip. Nice, guys.
Whew! That was a good game. We're having such good games here. Like, this is a fantastic team. Glad I found them.
Damn.
So this is where it falls apart. As I've said, if you play sniper perfectly, there is no possible counterplay in this game. In a lot of games, actually, that feature snipers, there is no counterplay. Because what do? You say, oh, well, you flank him. Well, a good sniper has game sense enough to say, oh, people are going to try and flank me. I'll watch that avenue. They say, oh, you just play Winston. Well, what is Winston so good at? Barriers, okay? So while your barrier's up and you're hiding behind it, the Widow's just going to reposition. You say, oh, well, you play sniper. Well, you're putting yourself at an inconvenience and a disadvantage to counter someone who's obviously comfortable with sniping. It's not realistic to say that, and there's nothing in this game that counters snipers, so if there's a good one, you're gonna lose. As long as the sniper's team has half a brain, you lost. And that's what it's looking like here. Okay, this is good, this is good. They switched off snipers, we forced them. That's the one downside of snipers. They're bad on attack, and they can't hold a point, so... Okay, block that.
Oh, that's annoying. They got it.
And...
Oh, never mind.
That's game.
Cleaned it up. Okay. Kill him, and then...
I'm stuck. And he's dead too. Whew.
No.
Oh, good job, good job.
I have ultimate.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Okay.
The Reinhardt, he's so low!
Oh. I'm going for the Thomas. I'm down. Again.
Alright, I got three of them.
Zenyatta's... Wait, what?
Aww.
Okay, I got my ult. Not dead. This Junkrat is doing work.
I've got you in my sights. I'm down.
I died. I could have. Defeat. I'm probably gonna be gold.
I've won 6, lost 3, so let's hope.
Yep, gold.
Alright, final game. Let's hope. Let's hope so bad that I get placed. Well, not that I get placed well, but I don't really care about that. I just want to go 7-3. I don't want to go 6-4. That's just So let's hope. I'm really apprehensive. I feel like I'm just gonna get bronze, which is, I mean, I don't really care really, but I also do. I don't want to end this video off by getting the lowest possible elo in Overwatch. That's just dumb and demeaning. One. Attackers incoming. Almost got one. Do they have a Widow? They don't have Widow, okay. They do not. Pharah is to the left, far left, behind.
Yeah.
Thanks, team! They're going through the building.
Yeah.
Jeez, what a push. Do we have any ult?
Yeah, Lucio jumped. Pain isn't
We have 3 minutes. This isn't looking good.
What the heck?
I hate Reinhardt
even
so much.
I old my
super overpowered character. I may have to go in with ult just to keep it, keep the point there.
All right.
Okay, go. Go, go, go. Take down the Reinhardt first. We really need someone to answer this, Farah.
Armor here.
Ryan's really low.
They're going around the right.
Okay.
I canceled his ult. Roadhogs.
My ultimate is charging. Audio
ready.
Reinhardt's super low. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. He's very, very low. Nice.
Pain is an excellent teacher.
That was a perfect ult
on
my part.
Come on, just get the roadhog, that's all. The rest are squishy. Come on, come on.
I ulted the healers.
Kill Roadhog, kill Roadhog.
And I'm on fire.
Farah, watch out for Farah.
20 seconds.
She's headed, Farah's heading left and behind. She's now front and center again. Reinhardt down, good job.
Nice.
Good game! And that was my last. Let's see what I get.
Oh, that was first
Wait,
round,
that's
I
just,
thought.
That was his first round.
Oh, I got ahead of myself.
Too far now.
I slept him.
You're going to be okay.
I'm down, Farah. Farah's right above you, Spectral.
Uphill battle.
Focus that stupid Farah. She's so good. Go. Go, 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 go.
Hey, girl.
Focus Farah, focus Farah, focus Farah. GG.
We have to pick it up. Let's attack.
I've rested. Everyone just like switch, I guess.
I slipped the Reinhardt.
Kill someone. Eh, good game.
Well, I went 6-4.
1-2.
That was dumb.
Defeat.
Get a mic.
I got a level, so at least I got a loot box. I still got bronze, though. Yep. Ha. Wait, what? 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 I got... Wait a minute. Wait. Did I get... How do I tell what rank I got? How do I tell what rank I got? Did I get gold? I did. I got gold. Okay. Weird. What? Okay. Sadly, I don't feel happy because that last match tilted me. Maybe this will make me feel happier. It doesn't, actually. I got... What did I get? I got that. Okay. That's sir to you. Well, I did it. So thank you so much for watching. I got gold. And I'll see you guys next time here on the channel for some content where I'll have fun and enjoy things. See you guys then.